for Timmins, James Bay.
Speaker, the former Minister of Justice has let it be known that she is still being silenced by this Prime Minister regarding the conversations that occurred between her and the Prime Minister's office prior to her decision to step down as Veterans Affairs Minister. So the Bob Fyfe story broke on February 7th. On February 11th, the Prime Minister said that her continued presence in Cabinet was a sign that everything was hunky-dory, and she quit the next day. We know she was under intense pressure in that period. So the simple question is, who spoke to her from the PMO? What was said, and why is the Prime Minister refusing to let her tell her whole story?
That's right.
Right, Honourable Prime Minister.
The issue at that is before the Justice Committee and before the Ethics Commissioner is one that Canadians want to see answers to, want to hear diverse perspectives from. That is why we waived covenant confidentiality and solicitor-client privilege to enable the former Attorney General to speak fully to the matter under study. That is what Canadians expect, and that is exactly what we have delivered. The principle of confidentiality at Cabinet and solicitor-client is an important one.
Member for Timmins, James Bay.
Well, diverse perspectives, yeah, there's truth and non-truth. You know, I remember in Sunday school, they said that what is whispered in the back rooms is going to get shouted from the rooftop. So this is the Prime Minister's opportunity to come clean. Stop hiding behind those legal weasel mechanisms that's preventing the minister, former minister, from telling the whole truth. Will he waive the Cabinet confidence on what was said to the member of Vancouver Granville in the lead up to her resignation? Better yet, will the Prime Minister agree to testify about his interference in this case and come clean on this whole tawdry affair? Will he tell?
Right, Honourable Prime Minister.
Speaker, when the member opposite qualifies fundamental tenets of our justice system, of our Cabinet government, as weasel words, you see the partisan political approach that he is desperate to take. Exactly. On this side of the House, we respect our institutions. We respect the full integrity of our justice system, and that is why we take very carefully and very seriously the responsibility to defend those institutions, and always will. That is why we took the important step of waiving in this matter the confidentiality.
The Honourable